This Kenya power on the spot over a 4-hour blackout in half the country.
Wow.
And it is number 6 and still counting. What are we talking about? South African President Jacob Zuma to marry yet again. On the agenda tonight, we look at the changing fortunes and ownership of CMC Holdings, a fascinating story. Now we have all this, and of course we have much more for you as well. You are watching Sunday Live. I'm Julie Bishop.